got something we want to ask you about. Do you have a minute?
Sure, what's up? You look pretty excited. Did something big happen?
A player we met had a really awesome weapon and... Nepgear, you guys explain the details.
Let's see. Would calling it a laser blade-esque sword give you a good idea of what it is?
I didn't see it much in mid-battle, but it looked like it had a charge function. If you gathered energy, it could release a powerful attack.
Interesting. Tell you what, when I get the chance, I'd like to try to smith one myself. But just so you know, I've only just started doing this, and I don't know about all of the weapons yet. I'm sorry, I'm not much help.
Maybe it's a rare weapon then. Anyway, there's no need to rush. Take your time, and let us know if you figure anything out.
Wait, you two can't equip swords, right? Isn't this just for the sake of your collection?
Well, if you equipped it to Neptune, then I'd be able to see it in action. I'd be okay with that.
Yeah, same here. I'd be content just having it around.
Seems like you've taken a real liking to it. All right, I'll be on the lookout. Drop by if anything turns up, okay? I'd like to see this weapon too, and I'd love the opportunity to sharpen my skills. Of course, I'd be taking the proper materials, and bells for that matter.
I guess materials take precedence over everything else after all.
Hey! Drop rates don't apply to me! Let's collect a whole bunch of materials while we're progressing the story.
Thank you. Welcome to the guild. Be careful out there.
Here! I'll show you my skill with a spear!
Thank you. Be careful. Welcome to the guild. You've accepted the quest.
Good
luck. Be careful out there.
Welcome to the cathedral. May the goddess...
Here's where we go!
fight.
Here we go!
What?
Here!
I'll use
time for pudding.
Huh? Good job. Be careful out there.
We'll be right back.
May the goddesses protect you.